Hello everyone, I am Joseph Cabrera. I am one of the primary management here at NYW. I'm here to make a few major announcements regarding our next mega event, NYW War. Now, first off, the main event of that show will be a War Games match. Of course, the family will battle the Nicholsons. And of course, the Nicholsons will still have to choose a fourth partner for that War Games matchup. Regarding what happened with my brother a few weeks ago when Joe Mega cost him a shot to become the pure champion, Al will address that himself, and he will do that later tonight. But he will also be in action tonight, taking on Mathew Sanchez. Now, another big matchup on the card. Tommy Walker will defend his NYW World Championship against Isaiah Ice, the man who won the Elimination Chamber to earn that rolling contendership. We also have a tag team title match. That will take place on the kickoff show as the primary match on that card. Of course, the pre-show to the main card. It will be a tag team turmoil match. Six teams will compete. The union will defend against five challenging teams. Of course, when one team is eliminated, the next team enters. The last team standing becomes the tag team champions. Those five teams will be determined in qualifying matches. The first qualifying match will take place here tonight. The Gold Rush of DJ Smith and Samuel Wolf will take on the debuting team of Los Rojos, consisting of El Rojo and the debuting Rojo Grande. The rest of the qualifying matches will be taking place on house shows and shown across the NYW channel within the coming weeks. Now, with regards to other matches on the card, I know Antonius called out Grimm last week. Grimm is in action tonight. If he agrees, that match will take place at NYW War. Antonius versus Grimm one-on-one. And to make matters more interesting, if he does agree to that match, the match will be a number one contenders match for the NYW World Championship. We will also have an NYW North American title match. Helenus has requested to defend the championship at the event. He will. The challenger will be determined next week. It will be determined in a four-way elimination matchup. Now the contenders in that match will be Ryan Evans, PJC, Eddie Lobo, and Adam Jackpot. All those four men will be in that matchup. The winner of that match then goes on to NYW War to challenge for the North American Championship. Also, on our next edition of SuperCard, the next challenger for the YouTube Championship will be determined. Now, of course, tonight, Mathew Stone gets his shot in the main event to challenge for the YouTube Championship against Ace. Whoever wins that match will go to NYW War to defend the championship, and it will be defended in a triple threat match. Now, one of those opponents will be determined next week. Be determined next week as Connor James is going to take on GMR. Now, the three men that don't win the triple threat match next week will then compete in a triple threat match to determine the other challenger. So those are the ways that those two men will be determined for a triple threat match for the YouTube Championship that's going to take place at NYW War. Now, more matches, of course, will be announced for the show as we move on. But for now, that's all I have for you. Enjoy the rest of the show. And I'll be making more announcements in the future. Thank you.
Ay, ay, los pongo a bailar la pelúa. Es que no baile que lo despelucan. Hijo de puta, no me cuquen. Lean los números pa' que se eduquen. Yo no hago canciones, hago himnos pa' que no caduquen. En este género yo fui un Hadouken. Ey, y se extinguieron como los dinosaurs. Antes que me apague, se apaga el sol. Subimos y rompimos el ascensor. El prepa que les tiro va al basol. Maldito conejo, ahora lo miro de arriba y de lejos. Ey, no contesto DM, no. Hablen con mi manejo, pero él también va a pichar. Te juro que yo no me quise embichar. Ey, le metí hasta mi crush. Ya me aburraste chichar. Y yo así soy Milly sin usar Richard. Yankee se retira y vamos a switchar. Voy a ser el jefe, me van a fichar. Mi nombre por siempre se me escucha. Porque estoy en mi pick. Estoy en mi pick.
Estoy en mi pick.
Soy un rey, campeón, busca el team. Ay, ay, estoy en mi pick. Ay, estoy en mi pick. Ja. Mírame lo que me convertí. Le molesta mi premio de compositor.
Ah! Ey, los pongo a bailar la pelúa. El que no baile que lo despelucan. Hijo de puta, no me cuquen. Lean los números pa' que se eduquen. Yo no hago canciones, hago himnos pa' que no caduquen.
White rabbit has left its writing on the wall. We follow like Alice and just keep diving down the hole.
Olé, 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 olé,
bouncing souls, no one can beat us. We drink beer and wear Adidas anywhere. We get the itch, we're off to find a proper pitch. It's just summers, get on out. Off we go to kick it about. Win or lose, we're having fun. We won't quit until we're done. We got heart when we play. Take you on.
Yeah. We don't care, we don't care when you call our name. We don't care, we don't care, we are just the same. We ignore the race and we ignore the fire.
Calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, nice. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Bad thing.
Jeremiah was stabbed in the AWF locker room. Detective Blackos, we must interrogate the suspects and find our man.
Let's find that bee.
Now, where were you at the time of the stabbing?
I've just woke up and suddenly I'm here. And where I was? I don't know. It was high. You tell me.
I was in Vegas, having probably the best orgy you've ever had in your life.
Really? You think I did it? Man, go tech yourself.
Hey, what kind of name is John Blackos? The fuck?
It wasn't me. If anything, I was with AJ, right, AJ?
Officer J was not with me. I've never seen or heard of that man a day in my life.
You fucking bitch, you can't do this one thing for me. Really, AJ?
Oh, here we go. Officer, take him away.
I was looking at anime titties. They call me the anime titty king.
I'ma hold on to that for research purposes.
Fucking weebs. Right, next.
Hell yeah, I did that shit. Bitch threw a vegetable at me. So we got a knife thrown at his fucking esophagus.
Well, I hate Jeremiah, so we'll just call it self-defense.
Get out, you smoothie drinking, vegetable throwing bitch. We're trying to watch some AWF. Jeez, man.
Thousands got you on the song we held. I'm Thank you. Intergalactic planetary, intergalactic, 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 interg